series. Well, a very unique recording. Recording this on the Edison ICS cylinder phonograph running at 200 RPM. I've increased the speed as fast as this machine will go, and it's running dead on 200 RPM. And you'll notice how much louder this recording is. You don't have to compress the frequencies nearly as much by increasing the speed of the phonograph. So the recorder becomes dramatically more efficient, and you can make much louder recordings without fear of distortion or blasting, simply because you don't have to compress the frequencies as much. So recording on the ICS cylinder phonograph, this is an MP3 transfer voice recording to a brown wax cylinder. Again, I'm recording on the ICS cylinder phonograph running at 200 RPM. This is the highest speed recording I've ever made. I usually concentrate on slow speed recordings, but I wanted to see how much difference it made by increasing the speed. And as you can hear for yourself, it made a dramatic improvement in the volume and clarity of the recording. And just a quick experiment, something I've never done before. So, recording on the ICS cylinder phonograph at 200 RPM, an MP3 transfer to a brown wax cylinder. As always, if you have any questions, feel free to drop me an email, thevictrolaguy@gmail.com. And as always, thank you for watching.